Good morning. Maybe evening or afternoon. I don't know. It's morning for me. And I'm still half asleep. I've been extra lazy last days. So for today, I'm gonna do something really simple. Chill. First time I bought the coloring book for adults. I'm just coloring in my kids' drawing books. So let's choose a cat. Okay. That's a lot of stuff to draw in your free time. Oh, babies. Okay. I wanna do something simple, so the video won't take half of the day. I think I'm gonna do this one. I love the smell of fresh newspaper. Okay, there are some facts about cats here, so I'm gonna read it to you. Cats usually have 5 toes on each front paw and 4 on each back paw, but one cat holds the record with 8 toes per paw. Too bad he didn't have 8 paws. Then he'd be called an octopus. Kind of a dead joke. I love dead jokes. Alright, let's begin. I've never done this particular drawing thing, so you have your style or whatever, I don't know. And I don't usually think through when I color in some papers. So, as it goes, it goes. Let's start from the nose. Let's do the nose pink. A different shade of pink. I have my kids' crayons and nothing fancy. So yeah, as I said, I'm quite a lazy person. Not just this days, but overall. How many I have got? It's magenta. This one's magenta, yeah. Some of them are two-sided and some colors are repeated. I bought two sets of crayons. You can never have too many crayons with a kid. Child, never actually liked coloring in. It sounded a bit boring for me. I used to like to paint. I can't paint at all. Like, it looks awful, but I always imagined myself a great artist. Okay. So, pupils. On black. Is it black? Yep. I'm totally, I don't know. I'm a cat person. Definitely. Though dogs are I'm okay with dogs. Some of them are really cute and fun, but I prefer cats over dogs. Maybe because they're so free-spirited and hard to control. When you buy or adopt a cat, it's not for you to control. It's for you to have a master over your life. So, my family always had cats since I was maybe 5. We got our first cat, and then later it just so happened that two stray cats just walked near our house, my parents' house, and never left. It was a while back, and now they are gone already. My parents still have their daughter. Oh, we had so many kitties. And this one stayed because my mom couldn't let her go. My daughter loves both cats and dogs, squirrels, turtles, whatever animals. She's an animal lover. But she prefers cats and dogs. But she's kind of cautious. When she was around 2, she would see a dog on the street and just run to it, screaming, "Doggy, doggy!" Now she's kind of, I want to pet it, but I'm scared of you a little bit. Hmm.
can talk a lot about my kid.
Yep.
Now, some people think that moms go crazy over their kids. Well, shouldn't they? So, to add about my child, she wouldn't let me ever finish this stuff because it's a bit too boring for her. We start coloring in, and then she just loses interest halfway through and wants me to play another game with her. I don't want to finish. Then she starts crying a bit. She knows how to control me with her crying. So, yeah. And lately I feel like the need to finish what I've started, and feel a bit annoyed when I don't have this opportunity. I never was like that. Never cared about finishing anything. No, a bit, yeah. Stick this maroon. What's this orchid? Okay, let's use this one. For here. Get his nose. I like doing things and drawing at least symmetrical. I don't know if it says anything about that. No, it's just a simple fact. You can say that I'm quite artistic or that stuff. I've always been nerdy. I don't know, not really nerdy, but I was good at math and science stuff. Not something with art. It's just lately that I found that I quite enjoyed drawing, maybe painting a little bit. I have an easel here for my kid, for all of us, because you don't just buy stuff for kid and get uninterested in whatever's going on with it. We participate quite a lot. Yeah. Okay, I decided to just change a bit of what I'm doing. I'm gonna take one color and two different bits. Suppose it's gonna take me a while. I'm gonna use this red. Oops! And then blue. Still kitty is red. I love when cat sits in front of the light and his or her ears all see through, and it's so pink. So cute. For me, cats are like babies. Like, they control you. They demand that you take care of them all the time. I'm that person who will never stand up if the cat sleeps in there. No, I'm gonna die this way. It's a really nice activity if you have free time. It needs lots of time, I suppose. I've been able to do more relaxing stuff recently. Just stress out less about every other thing. I've never actually like stressed out. I didn't see the point. But still, you can't control your body sometimes. I have a 3000 jigsaw puzzle that I started just after Christmas. My husband gave it to me. it's not yet half of it done. So I need to finish it. I love jigsaw puzzles. When I used to be a child, I did them with my mom quite a lot. Once we did a 5,000 pieces puzzle. It was so cool. My kid is just not that patient. She does all the puzzles for like 12 pieces. When I say let's do this one harder for 100, says you do it. Oh, okay. Sometimes parents make their kids do stuff. Kids don't want, but parents do want. I don't think that's a good idea. Kids should decide what they want to do. Interesting. Suppose some people already know what they're about to do with the picture, but I don't. It's interesting how different people think differently. Sometimes it's so annoying. But someone else doesn't think it. Some more blue. Let's see. Here.
do something like this drawing. And don't even think about stuff, anything, if that's possible. It's just in my brain. Suppose that's a good thing. Or not. The yellow, more yellow, neonly yellow. Lemon. Let's brighten this kitty up. Break. I hate it when grants break. It's still here and it's still. They say ghosts don't like when someone touches the tail. But I don't know. I could never keep my hands off cat's tails. Just so fluffy. And my cats never reacted in a bad way. Well, I am quite gentle with them. And never mean to do any harm. Jeweled kitty. Just my vision. This side. I'm also not good at understanding art. It's just like, don't like for me. I don't know all this
what's important in paintings or drawings. I don't understand modern art like at all. Some two lines on a blank canvas. Art lover, appreciator. I love Da Vinci paintings, inventions. Something that he meant. I'm more into realistic art. Yeah, now, you know, you see online some paintings or drawings done like someone with a pencil and it looks like a photograph. To me it's a fascinating thing. I don't know how. magic. But I don't know, I've read some reviews saying that it's too simple. It's not real art. Okay, tastes differ, of course. Take pink, make it last pink. So, must use lots of pink. Because I actually love it too. I don't know why girls like pink. Just so happens. Whenever pushed this on her. Actually, my husband always remembers me that I said my child will never be dressed in pink. And now almost all her clothes is pink. And toys. She wants to buy new toys because they're pink. I don't know. Wasn't expecting that. Well, I am slow. Can't deny that. See? Just need to deal with it. Something on the table makes. When I was younger, if I had free time, I would most definitely watch some movie. But now, I do something like draw a puzzle, anything else. I don't know. just the other day I was talking to my mom, saying that movies don't impress me that much as they used to, and books also. No. Just maybe I've seen a lot. They just don't live to expectations. Oh, I don't know. I don't actually remember the last movie that impressed me greatly. In my grown-up life, when I was a teen, yes, it was so easy for me. I was like, oh, most of the time. But now, books, movies, I don't know. Frustrating because I kind of enjoy all of this reading, watching, just cannot find something that would affect me. Suppose read Lord of the Rings again. Guess that's my stuff for ages. I'm a huge Tolkien fan. Maybe I've already said that. I don't remember. I've read Lord of the Rings maybe 7 or 8 times. I just can't have enough of it. I should probably start with the Silmarillion and then proceed chronologically. Silmarillion is a hard read. I used to read it every winter when I was in the university because I didn't have to pass exams, because I always was a good student and had the marks for exams automatically. I don't know if it's a thing in the United States, but in Russia, like, when I get high marks in every half year, what's it called? Semester. So, if at the end of the year I have the highest mark, I can have it for exam. Automatically. So I usually did that, and
get a month free when everyone else was doing exams. I was at my home reading lots of the Rings
or Harry Potter.
I wonder if my kid will love Harry Potter and Lord of the Rings as I do.
Okay, let's do this move. It was a very fashionable color several years ago in the cosmetics and stuff. Lipstick, yeah. Nice shadow. When I was interested in it. I'm not anymore. You know, I get so annoyed when I open my news feed, it's Apple News. I don't read it that much. And in the fashion section, there are like tons of articles saying, for example, the concealer that all the celebrities use and swear by, and blah 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 blah. This article is only made for you to buy stuff. Saying you couldn't live without it. Just so annoying. I don't know. Well, talking of accepting people the way they are, but still you promote all this stuff, lots of makeup to cover yourself. All this trendy clothes. People obsessed with it so much. I mean, I do like clothes, but I don't buy every year something that's, I don't know. Why? To just show off? I don't know. I'm too old for this shit. Silver is like just the usual pencil.
Oh no.
Okay. thought I would be finished by this time already. Nope, nope, nope. I'll have to shorten the video for the duration. So, it's been 3 years and I'm almost finished. I only have these pieces left, so I'll be quick to fill them in. I'm so hungry. I didn't think it would take so much time. It's been all morning on this. So dark. Okay, let's use this violet with green. Yellow with blue. Which one we didn't use that much? There's lots of orange. Okay, let's take the pink, magenta, or blue. Mm-hmm.
so much fun, but it took so long. My hand is stiff, my shoulder is stiff, and I'm so hungry. Okay. It's a nice fancy kitty. I hope you liked it. It's an activity for people with lots of free time. So, I don't know when or if I will be able to do another one. Maybe. But my kid already got her eyes on this book. So, yeah. I'm gonna go have my lunch now. I'm so, so, so hungry. Hope you liked it. Hope it wasn't too boring. If it was, well, to each their own. I hope you'll have a great day.